Well, I am here. The boys played so well in the semifinals, and I promised them that if they won, I'd be here. Now I am here. But I also promised them that I want to lift that Webb Ellis Cup. So the moment has now come, and I'm ready. I'm in the right spot, at the right time, and at the right moment. And I think they will do extremely well. But for the country as well, they've put South Africa on the map of every front page in the world. And we are on the lips of billions of people around the world. If we ever wanted anyone to put South Africa in a very positive light on the lips and the faces of the world, they have done that. That is enormous. But in as far as diversity is concerned, I mean, we have come a long way from 1995 to where we are today. We are demonstrating to the world that we are a diverse nation. We are a united nation. We are uniting every day, and we are embracing one another. And you just look at the team, both young and mid-age, and also different cultures, different races. That means that we are the nation that Nelson Mandela wanted us to be. A nation in motion, a nation that's being united. So they make us very, very proud. And we are the poster nation of the whole world in a number of ways, in the way of diversity, in the way that our boys have played. I mean, for Sia, the captain, to give me that number six jersey, it has a lot of emotional attachment, a lot of meaning. And now I've been joined at the hip with them. And so my own destiny today is joined to theirs. And it fills me with great pleasure to be here. So I'll be in the box, and I'll be playing with them right deep in my heart.